Hormus, yeah, but we are playing as Ethiopia. And in our last episode, we attacked Hormus and it went quite well until the point where the Ottomans were asking us to stop fighting them. But of course we couldn't do that, so we are now not only at war with Hormus, but also with the Ottomans. That's grim. Where do they go? Rasgara. These are 12,000 men. Attack them. Probably we'll stay here for a while. And wait what won't happen. And it's just 12,000 people. And we really want to take Cairo. This would be great. I also sent my 10,000 men, 11,000 men up there to relieve the siege. This would be great if we could do this. And this army we sent to Dagestan or Dashtistan. Why are these seeds? We really don't like these seeds. Where are they going? They are going to Kus. And from there they are... Whoa. Wait, what did happen? We accept it. Just take money and so we have this leader and we'll send him there to siege out faster, and we have now some money and we will do some more. Yes, there is still one army coming up from the south. They will take care of this stupid 12,000 Ottomans. If we are lucky, we can eliminate them. Probably not. There are even more just fighting there. So now it's possible to take him. No, we can't take him now. We'll probably take first this one, this guy, our emperor, and we'll wait a bit. Yay, 14%. Five, three, four, two. Yeah, that's great. We will win here, hopefully. That's good. That's also good. Yeah, where was this? This was down there. Pate. How about Pate? 2.7? Yeah. Doesn't matter. So, what do we do next? Probably we'll attack these stack. So, let's take 10 cannons. Plus, we will build some mercs. Should be enough to dispose of these two armies, hopefully. Yeah, here we've got so where to go from here? These are too little to actually fight these 21,000 troops. So they probably. Should take this general. So, these 17,000 troops, where do they go? They could try to get rid of these 21,000 Ottomans. We could go this way. We could together we are strong enough to... Come on. You can do this. A loan offer from Armenia. Ah, well, why not? Let's just do another merc. Some more troops from me, from us. We'll take care of them. Hopefully. Let's get Alexandria. Oops, where are you going? To Alcaraz? Where is Alcaraz? Oh, we're going back. Failing. Probably he saw my 20,000 troops coming around. Oops. 36,000 troops. Going to Cairo. Where does he get all these troops from? And why can't it go through there? It shouldn't be possible for him. It's a fortress. power recovery speed plus 10%. Yeah, that's good. That we will need right now. Okay, can we take... a break from here? Some troops. Not even too many. That's okay. So come on. We need to attack him now. For this. Are we there in 4 days? 22nd? Nah. We'll have to hope he doesn't take it now. Oh, it's a disease outbreak. That's great. That's really great. So let's attack. We've got some luck there. We've got some luck there. Oh, and Fars is getting this. Yep. And we're putting that back to Fars. So. I mean, they are really, really strong. But... I mean... It's a 4-4-3 guy against our 5-3-4. And we have the Atom Radio, but the same tactics. And they have the better discipline. That's not good. That's not good that we lost that. Probably we should take some peace with Hormus, as they are probably giving us anyway something. We want Suhar. And we want some money. I mean, it's not that good that we really wanted to. But we are still ahead of them. And if they take these castles back, So let's take this. And let's just declare war here. What? Ah, no. We'll have to wait. Let's declare war now. Cannons, where are they from? So, where are you going? To Soba. And you are going to here. Let's go to Masaf. They are taking Jaisalmer. We have a claim there. I mean, this is really ridiculous. Who will come? Nudged? Yeah. They won't help us with the Mamluks anyway, so why not? We don't need any military access. We still didn't get some provinces from the Ottomans. But they didn't get any from us as well, so Bejan separatists, where are they? Suakin and yeah, it's in the vicinity of Beja, and this is Kishin and Usta. Kishin and Usta. Hmm. with the Mamluks. The honest merchants of Ethiopia, why would we lie when we have the best offer? Global trade power plus 10%, that's nice. I think we can do a bit there as well. Like, group minister, grand admiralship, and 740 ducats. Lose 10 loyalty. We need them more loyal. That's really not nice. As we are not going, as we are not at war with the Ottomans, we don't need military tech, really. So, this. Captain is much better than the other one. Just go to a port. I can release this captain from his duty. And let's build another manufactory. Prosperous thing. How about developing Kalat? Admiral and protect the trade again in Gerard and the other admiral will throw out. We could just disband them. It just costs money and is never working anything. against the Mamluks. Yeah, more than enough. Where do they have the capital right now? In Giga. You're going there. So let's declare war on the Mamluks as well. Thank you. some Bosnia. Did they just emerge from them, or was there still a Bosnia there all the time? Yeah, anyway, at this point we will stop for today, and we will go back to this tomorrow. Until next time, I wish you a good night, sleep well, and I hope we see each other soon. Bye.